Welcome to ShopKeep Video Support. I'm Danny, here to show you how to set up your Netgear wireless range extender. Let's get started. The WN2500RP repeats your existing wireless connection to extend its reach. Use this in areas where the signal is weak, or if your Ethernet printer is too far from the router for a direct connection. Begin by plugging the power adapter into an outlet, and the other end into the back of the device. Then, push the power button and wait for the light on the front to change from amber to green. Next, let's connect the extender to a network. There are two different ways to do this. First, we'll cover Wi-Fi protected setup, or WPS. Most new routers support this automatic method. Push the WPS button on the side. Then, press the WPS button on your router. A light will blink as it connects, and the 2.4G light will turn green, amber, or red once finished. Your extender creates networks that begin with the name of your Wi-Fi, followed by an underscore and EXT. The passwords are identical to those of your regular Wi-Fi network. If your router doesn't support WPS, you'll need to manually set up the extender. It can be configured from any Wi-Fi enabled device, like your iPad. Just open Settings, press Wi-Fi, and tap to connect to the Netgear EXT network. The wizard loads automatically and displays a list of nearby networks. Select yours and push Continue. Enter the Wi-Fi password and continue again. If you've got a dual-band router, repeat these steps to extend the 5 GHz network. Here, you can change the name, password, and security for the extender's networks, or tap Continue to keep everything the same. Then, connect to one of the new networks. With setup finished, you can connect to an Ethernet printer, if you have one. Just plug it into an available port on the back. Then, power it on and complete the steps for printer setup. That's it for setting up your Netgear wireless range extender. If you have any questions, just contact us or visit us online at shopkeep.com/support.